Channel 6.
Good morning, Coronado. Today is Wednesday, October 19th. I'm Josh.
And I'm Aaron.
And this is Channel 6 News. Interested in joining the bowling team? There will be an informational meeting tomorrow in Portable 9 at 1:20. Please see Coach Elefantis with any questions. Coronado Board Game Club meets tomorrow and Friday after school in room 809. Come to play a board game and meet new friends. There's a cinema club meeting today after school in room 225. We will be voting for club officers. Panda is being sold for $6 during both lunches in the quad. Here's more about it.
Coronado High School will be hosting a college fair in the gym today from 5:30 to 7:30. All students and families in Henderson area are welcome to attend. In attendance will be over 100 college and university scholarship foundations and much more. There's an men's soccer match against Rancho. Varsity starts at 4:30 and JV starts at 6. YMSL is hosting a food drive from today to October 28th. You can donate canned and dry food in the library or the cafeteria. That's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at CHS Channel 6. Have a great Wednesday.
See you tomorrow. Bye.